You talking, Thomas? I thought I heard a voice.
Yeah, man.
Is it flowery smelling?
Yeah, it does smell like that.
Yeah, we get that. From I don't wear perfume, so.
Thomas, you see my camera? You got it right on top of the grid. Dude, you should see this.
You see that shadow?
No, I don't see nothing. Where'd you see it?
Right here.
Oh, yeah. Okay.
What was that?
What was that? Was that you, Thomas?
What?
We had an orb shoot from the ground up.
What do you mean?
What's blocking this one right here?
There's a shadow at the end of the hallway, Thomas. To the left.
You see it, right?
Full body apparition. Standing right in front of the digital recorder. I see it around.
It's blocked. Yeah, because, sorry.
Oh, you're fine.
Because it's, oh, what was that?
It just moved. Him. Well, he's over here in the bedroom. But it's still standing there.
Look how big it is.
It's still standing there. He's still standing there.
I know, because you can see it in the grid. You see where it's blacked out.
Let's point it out on the camera.
Because that black dot in the middle right there, that's the door handle to the closet.
Right. But what is that?
Yeah, what is that?
You know what? That is the bottom of a picture frame.
Is that what it is?
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
It's the bottom of a picture frame. But it still looks like something standing right there.
Mm-hmm.
And it's as tall as that bottom of that picture frame.
Why isn't the rest of it as lit up as the other part of that door? You know what I mean?
I don't know. I just went in the bedroom. I just kicked over to the master bedroom.
Is that what that change in the light was?
Well, he moved his camera to that direction. And the minute he did that, it darted into the bedroom, your master suite. See, now it's gone.
Mm-hmm. Oh, that is so weird.
That is wicked.
It is clear as day right there now.
Sixteen to nothing.
Yay!
Jamie's like, you're missing a good game. She's got a recording now. Oh, 13 nothing. Take off.
Yeah, I think is your shadow back?
He's back.
That's what I thought. I just thought I saw it come through.
He's back. Are you seeing that shadow, Thomas?
No.
Now he's gone. Now it's just a whole wall. Right where my digital recorder is at, Thomas. Mm-hmm. You see where that's at, right?
Mm-hmm.
That whole area, all the way up to the bottom of that picture frame, the very top picture frame, was a shadow standing right there. My camcorder got it. And the minute you crossed the hall and you picked up your camera, it darted into the master suite. And now it's not there. It was as tall as that top picture frame at the bottom of that picture frame. So I'm going to walk down there.
height of that thing was.
Right here. I mean, standing right here. Could it gotten in there, am I right?
I just saw an orb.
Where?
Go back to you, towards you, from this hallway back towards you.
Really?
Mm-hmm, in your camera.
Am I right? This is where the shadow was?
Yes.
It was about this high, right?
Yep. And it's completely clear now.
And now there's nothing here?
Nope, still nothing.
And dark. And you can see the door frame.
Yeah.
So you know where the door frame is, but from here over was completely dark.
Thomas, are you feeling any type of energy from the spirits we're encountering?
Yeah.
Are you feeling anything about suicidal?
A little bit.
And that's funny because their daughter just told them that if we're seeing things that we're seeing, it's possible suicidal.
Possible suicidal?
Meaning someone committing suicide. That's what she's feeling. That's what she's in here. She's feeling that. That the person that's in the hallway is a suicidal individual. The person that committed suicide. I kind of felt that a little bit when I first got here.
Yeah, something just came up. This way towards your.
Really?
Towards your screen. Yep. Straight up the middle and right up to your...
Right between us?
Yep. Like, choom. But I didn't see it here because I was looking here in your screen.
Thank you.
named suicidal.
That is weird.
And the Bibles have been sitting over here on the counter ever since.
That's very weird.
Because if they were on that same side of the chair, Craig was in like a very dark, dark, moody place. So I moved them to see.
As long as that rope didn't sit there, it barely even going off.
I know.
When we first put it there, it was going off like crazy.
But it's very cold right here.
I know.
So my legs are cold.
Has it moved? Whatever we're getting, has it moved? What was that? Did you get something shooting up to the ceiling?
I didn't see it on my camera.
Huh?
I didn't see it.
But Megan says that hallway right there where you're standing, that bathroom area, is very active. She sees shadows right there all the time. So that doorway into that master suite is definitely...
I've seen an arm right here.
I can't wait for you to see that thing that went up, and it wasn't a light colored.
Was it a light or was it a shadow?
It wasn't a shadow. It would remind you of like an orb light, but it wasn't bright. It was like almost darker, but like because of your red and it coming up, it almost looks red.
Wow.
It literally shot up from here and then went into your, like disappeared into here. I watched it after you walked back in.
Got my cane too. What's that? Did you hear that?
Yeah, dude.
smell it too. I can smell it. Yeah, I hear it now.
You heard it?
Yeah. Oh, boy. I heard it. It was a kid.
It was a kid. It was like, wow, wow, wow. Did you hear that?
I heard that. There's not normally noises.
It's in the shower.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Now, why is it that sometimes if you can't see it as you're looking at it, but you go back and you can see it in the camera?
We've been experiencing that a lot lately.
And I know they do it on the shows too, you know, people can watch them. It's just weird that.
Okay, too. Mm-hmm. It's just very similar to that.
Mm-hmm.
I'll put it beside it. I'm looking too.
So when you were out there, he walked up there in this darker colored orb, right up the hallway.
Are you serious?
Screen, I couldn't see it there, but what could you hear?
You're kidding.
They heard something back there, and now he's hearing something in the shower.
You see the orb?
It wasn't a normal orb. It was darker colored, but it looked red because of the red grid lines. In the way that it was coming up into the camera.
Well, I swear it just seemed like an orb or something going into her, but I'm not gonna lie.
She hit me. You really want to piss it off?
What's that?
That mother camera.
Do you really?
Yeah.
Oh, shit. You want to put it in the, you put it in her bedroom? Is that the one without the night vision?
Yeah. Oh, no, it's the GoPro.
Oh, the GoPro one?
Yeah.
Sweet. I got the flashlights, too. You can use them. Nice.
Is it? Oh, they scored.
They scored touchdown.
How'd you make it darker in the bedroom and stuff?
Mm-hmm.
We used to be able to see the pictures.
We didn't do anything to make it darker.
You guys didn't do anything to make it darker? Anything. When I came back in from Wild Nuts, my first thought was, wow, it's so much darker.
We didn't do anything in there.
Do you know what I'm saying? Mm-hmm. We used to.
We used to know that.
Okay. Do you just almost get a call?
Yes,
yeah, You hungry, Thomas? You good?
Yeah, like that.
Yeah, like flowers and white castles.
I love white castles. I'm a white castle fan.
I think that's the one thing I had all day.
I love white castles.
I do that. Sure how that outcome Ohio's really doing on that.
They have the same thing as well. Watch your digital recording that.
Excuse me, really?
I wish I knew more, like, because they're like the investigative side of it, so I wish I would want like better in it. I'm trying to just be very stupid about the things that of it. That way you could, you know, figure it out. And
no, see.
Why do they?
So the Morgans woke up at like midnight the last 4 or 5 nights and has been up all night.
Now here's my question, she won't wake up and go on her grounds.
I know, that's why I warned her.
And if she don't, then this house. You know?
And not her.
And not her. We're both. Thank you.
Oh, really?
Yeah. The land. Where that mansion was in that. So I'm going back to that house next door now. Because you know construction. Which helps Thursday though. You know what I mean? And being this place is so new. We're wanting to know. It's stood up and everybody's experienced that stuff. And all these condos. So maybe talk, I don't know if you guys are friendly with your neighbors or not, but. You know what I mean?
Most everybody stays in itself, but I'm sure we.
And we were just talking out there for a game of door. I'll be straight with you. 6 videos at our family adventure. Okay? Just my camcorder that we told me to go through all the things. He said, about an hour ago, we were at 8. Just on his camcorder. So it's probably going to take me a couple of weeks to go through all this.
Oh yeah, that's understandable.
Maybe longer. Because as long as we went on the investigation for a while. Only been doing outdoors for this, you know, hour or two, we're done. Could have been 4 to 6 videos, you know.
Yeah.
So, you've been here since what, 6, 5? And it's
10:30.
10:30? So, 5 hours, 5 and a half hours? I mean,
yeah.
And we're talking maybe a couple more hours just to see. How much more active it's going to be. Because we want to be respectful of you guys so you can put that piece of the hall. You know what I'm saying? I know you guys have been a long time. No kid around.
I'm too old, man.
And we got to think, we got at least an hour. Okay. To drive home, you know? So.
We're at a certain point.
We're 10 minutes at least. Right. We're out of country. With people. Right? We love it. We love it.
I hear snoring.
I heard something.
It's wild because I haven't read the source of tie inside homes.
So you just get to stay at home and work on it, right?
Right, exactly. Take several days off.
So they're telling you they make us come down even on level 3.
Well, I can't go on level 3. I'm coming in jail. You know, Pickaway County can be level 3 and Franklin can be level 2. I'm going to be there.
Is it Doug who was in Circle One?
No, it's Gavin. Gavin. I'm sure she's downstairs. She lives in Circle One too.
Thank you. sister from here, so it seemed like not much was going on, just all the stuff. And it does seem like a day. What if after you guys leave, then they start harassing us?
You guys didn't enjoy the little love time you said to us right now.
But you, man, like, hey, I didn't tell you to smack my ass.
You said you're enjoying your time, and all of a sudden you just smack.
What was that? One more than that.
I can't help
you. Was when you get to smack your ass.
Don't smack my ass, man.
I don't know, man. If you cover her legs up in the air and you're on top, man, that's. That's what deeper. Smacking the ass and you're sticking it a little deeper.
Yeah, there we go.
Yeah, she won't bite. So you hear her just kind of raise up off the bed, moan, and roll out, you know what happened. Ooh, was that a little too deep?
Did you hear those noises?
Yeah, it was just repeat on the wall. I can almost do. The rook can even go off. Yep, there's a hit. Another hit. It almost went dead.
It's just one. Weird. Like it's just very. You guys need another Coke in here?
No, we got in my locomotive. Oh,
well, it really wasn't all that long ago.
Surprise sleeping room.
They went from a dark corner.
Well, it's weird.
Yeah, it's like it just died.
Definitely had some odd vibes in Morgan's room and the hallway and the parking room. No, that's what I was going to, I wanted to see if I could do something. That's weird.
It's like, I think just turned off. You know what I mean?
Yeah. Have you encountered that before?
A couple of times it booms, though. And we just, did you see that word?
No,
did you see it?
I wasn't
paying
attention.
Right across the floor. Come right towards the camera.
That's
kind of like the same. It's almost like the same thing you
said. Yeah.
works against the door. Like gross small bits. I saved this one. 23, 21.
Thank you, sweet baby Jesus. Come
your camera just shut off.
Dude, you're lying.
Dude, your camera just shut off.
No.
Yeah. Your camera just shut off.